yang prabhrajantam anupetam apetakritam dvaipayano virahakatarayajuha putreti tanmayataya tarvobhinedu tam sarvabhutaridayam.
First of all, I want to give my heartly dandavat pranam to the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Nitya Lila Atharishta, Om Vishnu Pashasma Bhakti Prakhyana Kisaru Swami, and my Shiksha Guru, Nitya Lila Atharishta, Om Vishnu Pashasma Bhakti, Vedanta Swami Maharaj. Today is Ekadashi. You know all about Ekadashi, and sometimes I have discussed about this, that we have 11 senses, including mind. By this, today Ekadashi, we will always be, want to be nearer Supreme Personality of Godhead. So if all senses are serving you, mind remembering, ears hearing Harikatha, eyes seeing deities, head doing pranam to Bhagavatam and deities and devotees, mouth, tongue, speaking Harikatha and doing Kirtan, Nam Sankirtan. Fates coming here, this is now a Tirtha, very strong and sacred Tirtha pieces, where Harikatha, Srimad Bhagavatam is going on. So coming to this place and doing Archan and all other things. By doing all endeavors and activities, you will surely be with God. There are two gains in this. We can gain by two different ways, outwardly and inwardly. Inwardly, this very day, if you go to see, we can see from today, ocean coming up, and so big waves. Gradually, up to full moon or new moon. Why? Because moon has some concern with water. So we have water in our body. So if you are not controlling anything, that any disease in your body, it will increase from that, from today, Ekadashi, and up to full moon or new moon. Surely, if you are fasting solely, then moon has no bad effect. But if you are taking grains, chapati, roti, and bread, water so much, then it will affect so much. You can go and take the accounts of the big hospitals. You will see that so many more rogi, patient, are dying from this today and within full moon or that. And after you said that, not normal. No? Why? We know this, that any rogue can go up and they may die. So if you are not taking anything, then anything, all things will be controlled and good effect will come. Your body will be very
strong
and healthy. Very halka.
Healthy.
Light.
Your digestion will be okay. And if you are not controlling, that you are taking so much bread and all these things, these are like blotting paper. If you are taking water, it will go. It will come as a urine or anything, sweats. Like if you are giving anything on any stone or any oil cloth, they will go away. But if there is a cotton, heavy cotton, so much cotton, and you are giving water, it will not dry. It will take so much days to dry. If you will do like this, even there is water there. So grain, chapati, roti, oh, so much thanks to you. Come on. So much pleasure. I'm happy to meet you. Also, I'm happy to meet a pujari who was in Mayapur at first. I forgetting his name. But now he has a son and wife. Ramanandra, where is Ramanandra? Not here?
He's here, he's getting dressed, he's by his car still.
Yes. Now I'm so happy that so many devotees are coming. They are inspiring me, I'm not inspiring them. Like Prabhupada used to tell that all are inspiring me to tell Hari Katha, Hari Katha. If none was there, to whom I could have spoke Hari Katha. So I think that I am so much indebted to you all that you are making me, inspiring me to tell Hari Katha. Thank you, Ramanandra. Very good. So, I was telling there that if you give water to cotton, then it will take so much water. So grains and chapatis and breads or anything prepared by grains, then it will like that. So it will take consume so much water. And moon has a bad affection and it will take it off. So disease may come. So to control our rishi's mercy, they were realized in these things. Either in these worldly things and either in spiritual things. Both. So it has been told that we should not take anything. If you are not taking grain, and if you are so much hungry and you are the male and female of Kali Yuga, no harm, you can take some water. Some juice. But not in minute. This is angur rush. And after Rabadi, you know? Then malai came. Then mango juice. And then apple juice. And after that, we can make very, very good chapatis with butter and aloo. So many things. And aloo dum, you know, in India, aloo dum means? Oh, there is no word. And taking, then it will be bad effect. So you can take just two times in a day water.
And if you cannot do, then you can take some fruits, vegetables. Only to one time. When? In the evening this time. And if you cannot do, even you are feeling so weak, then you can take two times. And water or any liquid thing. Very little, little. Not so much. Otherwise, there is no fruit of ekadasi. You know, and also, it is worldly things. But it is good for our health. Also, it will be saved so much. For poor persons, it may be said that if you are taking only water, nothing else, then nothing. No. But if you are taking so many things, juice, this, that, and dry fruits here, there, then it will cost so much. So you should follow these things. And for internal and spiritual, if you are hearing only one name, or chanting and remembering Krishna, hearing Srimad Bhagavat in the concert of so many devotees, then quickly you will develop your Krishna brain. Quickly. So, Krishna has become himself Ekadasi for us, those who are fallen, our conditioned souls. Ekadasi has no caste and creed anything. That if Śrīla Bhakti Siddhānta Saraswati will initiate anyone, then Ekadasi will give fruit. Nothing like this. Anyone without caste and creed and anything, any line, demarcation line, anyone follow, he will gain internally and outwardly. You know the history of Durvasa and Ambarish Maharaj. Ambarish Maharaj engaged in worldly things. He was not renounced sannyasi or brahmachari. He was a very great ruler, very big kings, wife and daughters and sons and anything, so much thing. Big khajana, treasure. So much Sanyadal,
army,
so many commanders, so many priests. But he was more superior than Durvasa Rishi. He was Brahmagyani. He can give any benediction that he should happen just now die. Anyone can die. If anyone died, he will tell, oh, sprinkle butter. Come on, why you are sleeping? But even he is more superior and he was doing this. And he wanted to test Durvasa. And you know this history, I am not going to tell. So he was defeated like that. He thought that I'll have to give honor to Ekadasi. Not to any Brahmagyani or Yogi or anything. He wanted to give respect to both. But fact there was some contradiction. He preferred that Ekadasi should be more honor than this class of Brahmins. No? So you know this. Also you know the history of Chitrangad and Dharmangad. Dharmangad was a king. Rukmangad, king and son, Dharmangad. Rukmangad was a very big emperor and he was observing Ekadasi, not taking anything. Before Ekadasi, in night not taking, in morning what he has taken. And after that, no water, nothing. Second down at Ekadasi, quite fully fasting. And third day, he took some Mahaprasada after honoring all Vaishnavas and worshipping Krishna. And no sleep in three nights. First night, second Ekadasi night, no sleep, always chanting, remembering, doing all these things. And third day, then one time taking prasadam and paran, and after that no taking. This is the Ekadasi. But you cannot follow all. Especially in Kali Yuga. He was in perhaps Satya Yuga. So something has been given, but concession has been given. But you don't take najais thayda mat uthao. Disadvantage of this.
Undue advantage.
Try to follow as much you can do. So he was practicing like that, and he used to make announcement that my whole praja, my whole subjects should obey me, and they should observe Ekadasi. All he used to do. When he became older, he gave his kingdom and all things to his boy. What name? Rukmanga. And then he left his kingdom. And he wanted to go in dense forest and chanting remembering Hari. After 50 years, he went there and he was doing all rites, everything. But one day, a very beautiful teeny age, a girl came. She was half naked, taking some flowers from this plain. And he came in front of king. King told that, "Oh, you are so beautiful. Who are you? And why you are coming here?" She told that, "I was searching my husband. But in whole world I never seen any that I can marry her, him. But now I am seeing you, oh, so beautiful, young. Though you are age is 50, but you are like 16 age. So I like to marry." That king told, "Oh, I have left all these things, but you are so beautiful that I cannot neglect you. So I also want." Then the girl told that if you are married, then we will have to come to kingdom again and to be king. "Oh, I'm no problem. I will obey you." She told that you will have to obey me. If anything will be, I will tell you, and if you will not obey, then at once I will quit you, divorce you, and I will go to anywhere. King told that, "Yes, I will try to obey you always and always. I will not neglect." Then he told, he sent any message to his son that I am returning with my new wife. When his son heard this, he became very joyful that now my father is coming. He told to his mother, "Mother, king is coming with new marriage wife. So you should not think that I am queen. You should treat her like queen, like your elder sister, and try to serve both. And I will also try to." Now it is very hard if any wife will see that his husband is smiling and talking to any girl, especially teeny, especially so beautiful, then they will be upset. What to do? And if they will see again, then they may suicide, or they may anything. They may give poison to his husband also, and that beloved also, any kind, anything they want. All entanglements go away. But see, Queen himself came with his son, and he took aarti of both, and took dust of husband, and he showed herself that I am their darshi, maid servant like this. He used to serve them like king and queen, and he gave up his false ego that I am queen, always giving preference to them, and some like so. We should try to be a wife like this. If our husband is talking, smiling, anything, that what harms to you? Any harm? If he is loving that and that also both. Krishna used to have so many queens. I think that Rukmini has not objected. Has she? Or Satyabhama?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
She used to have some man with Krishna, not to all his sisters. Some man. And in this sphere, transcendental, not all these things, but something. So they were in this turn, and when Ekadasi came, then his son Dharmanga was declaring everywhere that tomorrow is Ekadasi, all should observe. Then new queen told to his husband, oh, what is this silly things? What is Ekadasi? We should not do Ekadasi. I will not follow, and you should not follow. Because king should be sitting, very smart and very strong, and if you will fast, then we will be so weak, and you cannot control the kingdom. So you should, must take this thing. Then husband told, I cannot give up Ekadasi. I must follow. Observe Ekadasi. And you should try to also observe Ekadasi. She told that, I am calling all the Brahmins, and they should come. And if they are telling that king should take, observe Ekadasi, then you can observe Ekadasi. And if they are telling that there is no rule regulation in Shastra for observing Ekadasi for king or very any ruler, then you will have to. He told that you should invite them, and all Brahmins came, and in the meantime, in the night, she gave so much bride to them, Brahmins. Especially in Kali Yuga, Brahmins became very greedy. They can give up anything if you will give them some Indian 1 rupee even. They can give anything. So they were greedy, and they took so many golden coins, and they declared that a king should not do Ekadasi. Anywhere in Shastra, in Bhagavatam, in Gita or Puran, never it has been told. It has been only told for widows, those who are so too much old, they cannot digest for them. And that old person, they who cannot what, sit like this, no digestion, they are going to die, they have nothing to do, for them it is. Those who are married, the wife should not take. Those who are husband is alive, they should not take. And the little girls should not take. Boys should not take. Only the person who are widow, like, and for ladies they are widow, they can take it. But not necessary. But for rulers, a king like you, never it has any rule for this. Then she became so happy and told that you should follow all the Brahmins. He told that not any of any among them, any is not coming. I will not follow them. They are greedy, I know. They don't know the scripts and anything. Then she told that if you are neglecting me, then at once I'm giving up you and I'm going to my place, my father home. He told that, say, you can go. No harm. Then when she became ready to go, in the meantime, that old queen came. Ex, not ex. Mother of Dharmanga. First married. She came. And she requested. And he fell his head on the new queen's feet. Why you are doing so? You are my sister. I'm giving you good suggestion. You should try to obey your husband. And he is doing for his very childhood life. You should try to obey him. Oh, I can obey. And allow, only one condition is there. That if you and king both will kill your son and give me his head in a golden pot as a gift to me, then I can allow that king should do it. Observe Ekadashi. Oh, she became very happy. Oh, very happy. We were doing at once. She went to the king and told that you should obey me also, but because I'm your wife and good wife. So I want that my son, after 10 years, after 20 years, after 100 years, he will die. So why we cannot kill him for this very big purpose, cause? We will be ideal for whole world, for whole time. Following the Kasi. King was not ready. He told that, I don't like a wife like her. He should go away. But anyhow, her, that queen, as she called, then became ready. And hearing this, the son, Dharmanga, became so happy, so happy. My life is successful. I'm serving my father and mother. Two mothers I'm serving. So he gladly accepted. And when they came to cut his head, at once the girl was changed. As a deity. So not that. And at once, dharma came. Not Krishna, but any manifestations of Krishna. Dharmaraj came at once and took his hands. Don't do. I have sent this girl to only to test, and you have passed the examination. Ekashi told that that lady, Moini, you are passed in examination. But I want one thing, that if anyone will take grain in Ekadasi, too much eating, anything, his all good karmas, activities, the fruit of all those, I should get. If anyone doing that. In Ekadasi, if anyone taking grain, then all kinds of sin should come in that person. And his all good should come to me. And she was Mohini. Mohini Devi. So, you can see that how gainful this is. You are not realizing this fact. Anyone should know that Ekadasi is the mother of bhakti. If any observing in the right way Ekadasi, bhakti automatically comes. Anyone in this world, whether he is in Vaishnava, or not Vaishnava, anything. No demarcation, anything. But if they will do like this, what I told, surely they will be happy and also they will be gaining bhakti more and more. So on Ekadashi, by Ekadash sense, 11th sense, we can do Shramanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padasevanam, Archanam, Bandhanam, Dasham, Sakham, Vedanam, more than that. We can do 64 kinds of bhakti a day. Nothing. Today I will take leave from my office. Worldly affairs. From beginning, in morning, doing aarti, until night, I will never do any worldly things, not taking anything. All very easy. And always reading Bhagavad, hearing Bhagavad, doing all the air. Certainly we'll gain. I saw in India one day that a cow was dying. Anyhow, she was dying, but soul was not coming out. Her stomach was like a very big. So much. Swollen. And eyes were coming out. Full of tears. And so sad. Looking all, but doing nothing. My one of the disciple, lady, old, she was passing through that way. And she saw. And he at once came to me, weeping that a cow, not dying and not saving. What should I do? I told that, have you done so many ekadashi? Yes. How many? Oh, so many. From childhood I am doing. Taking any grain? Never. In Mathura, oh, little children, little babies, also girls, so many persons, quite fast. Not taking water and grain or anything. Also, no sleep in night. So she told that, I've done some. I told that, can you give your fruit of one ekadashi to that cow? Oh, surely. I told that, just to go and tell her in her ears, oh, go mata, oh, mother, go. I am giving my fruit of one ekadashi to you, and you should take it. And when she told in her ears, at once he looked towards her and quickly, at once he looked. All were wondering, oh, how is quickly and it has been done. So you should know like this. And he also told, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. And she also put some tulsi and Ganga water in his. What becomes, kya usme kami rah gai?
Is there any lack?
Not lacking anything. So you should have faith like this and you try. Now, the bhari kahan hai? ये तो साथ हो गया ये नाउ आज हरि कथा ही नहीं है आई वांट टू टेल सो मेनी श्रीमद् भागवतम सो ब्यूटीफुल पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ कृष्णा नाउ आई विल हैव टू टेल फोर टाइम्स पास्ट टाइम्स इंस्टेड ऑफ एंड आई वांट डेली to come at 5:30 here, but I cannot reach. I cannot walk so quickly here.
Of course.
That's the number. Stop all here. He.
There is a holy
sector in this morning.
We request them to please stand up.
Madhusudan Prabhu. Where?
Where?
What? Madhusudan. Stop. You are so lucky to have this name, Madhusudan Dasadhikari ki. Who is Madhusudan? Who is Madhusudan?
Madhusudan is the name of Krishna.
How? He takes all the charms and attraction of material worlds. Who takes? Krishna. So he is Madhusudan. And also he will test the honey of your love and affection. So he is Madhusudan. So you are lucky. Gaur Pramanande. Shama Priya is best. So Shama Priya is best. Shama Priya is so well named. So I have given you name. So it is Shama Priya Dashi ki. What name? Same name. Nitya Manjari Dashi ki. You are so fortunate that you have taken initiation. You should try to be very bold and strong. Never give up. And follow also Ekadasi and what I have told you. Radha Vallabha Prabhu ki. Very good. Krishna Vallabha Dasi ki.
Jennifer.
Oh. Jashoda Devi ki.
Panchali.
Panchali, you are? Very good. Panchali. Kingdom Diji. Oh, this is good name. Do you like this name?
Oh, yeah.
Very good. Panchali Devi ki.
Yeah.
Oh, who is Panchali? You know who is Panchali?
Draupadi.
Yeah. Very near and dear to Krishna. Very beloved to Krishna. Krishna was beloved to this Draupadi.
Kesava Ramchari.
Where is Keshav? Very good. What name? Do you not mind Keshav name? I should I change? What do you want? Kira Keshav. Krishna Kanti, you can choose any of them.
Keshav or Krishna Kanti?
Keshav is the
Keshav.
Huh? Keshav. So Keshav Prabhu ki.
Nanda
Seva Brahmachari. He's sleeping in. Oh, very good. What name? Oh, Nanda Sunu. Nandan. Nandan. Nandan Prabhu ki. Nandan. Very good.
Radha Vinod Dasi.
Oh, very good. What name? Radha Vinodini Dashi ki. Vinodini. Radha Vinod means Krishna. No? And Radha Vinodini, Srimati Radhika. Today is the. Oh?
Nana Chintamani.
Oh, well. What we have selected?
Would you like this name?
Who gave you this
name?
Any good? মেধাপি এত কত আছে রাধা প্রিয়া দেবী কি রাধা প্রিয়া দাসী ভেরি নিয়ার অ্যান্ড ডিয়ার টু রাধা টুডে ইজ ভেরি অলসো পিওর একাদশি অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ দি বার্থ ডে অফ এনি ডিভোটিজ হুজ নেম ইজ গোপ বৃন্দপাল I request here to come here. Only, only giving. My benediction, my heartly blessings to you. Not giving. Give, very good. Very quickly.
This is all your fault.
জলদি নাম কর জলদি বলো Now Krishna has become, his age is 30 days. And up till now, 30 days or 90, I don't remember. But now, this very day in morning, up till now he was not able to turn his yes, he was not. He can kill Putana. Even he can take on his finger whole world. He can do anything. Only sleeping there. Yogmaya, always serving. And all the incarnations of Krishna, all prastut. Or obey him, but he cannot himself. Only Mother Yashoda will come, give his breast, and then he will do like this or that. He cannot do anything. But at very morning, today, this when, not today, when, this very day, when became 90 days old. Then in the morning, Yashoda was churning And she saw at once the boy took himself to the side and she became his wife. So many cow herd wives were there, gopis were there. They became also. And they, and that very day was the same nakshatra, constellation, same of birthday. So Dasruda began to cook, prepare so many kinds of preparation, sweet. Parapadi, puri, kachaudi, laddu, manohar laddu, and so many things. She was quickly observed. She took, she put her child, Mani Krishna, in a palanko, palanki.
Swing.
A palank, what?
Cradle.
Anyhow, I don't know so many things. So, he put and told someone to do, to swing. And so many boys came. Oh, who are in elder age, and they are doing, sometimes doing like this. Krishna was playing, smiling sometimes, sometimes weeping, sometimes feeling his feet like this, sometimes giving his feet toe in his mouth. She was so bad. And Yashoda while too. In the meantime, boy began to wait bitterly. Why he was so hungry? If they want to call their mother, they will beep. So she began to eat. But Yashoda was so absurd that he could not hear. And in the meantime, all the old ladies and ladies like mother, all were assembled there. And they began to sing. What? Govinda Dhamo Dharma. Sanghantayanto Mushalai Pramuda Gayanti Gopya Janita Nuraga Govinda Damo Dharma Dhamechi Govinda Damo Dharma Dhamechi Govinda Damo Dharma Dhamechi. All were absorbed. And Krishna was weeping, but no one is hearing. But after sudden, a very big sound came. And they at once ran towards Krishna. What happened? They saw that very bullock cart with four wheels, very big. And so many pots were kept on there. So much dadi, dugdha,
yogurt, milk,
and everything. So the cart was fully
upside down.
And all the vessels were broken. Curd and milk and so many things.
Scattered.
Some boys were. So when Nanda Baba came, Yashoda Maiya came, and all came running, the boys were telling, Father Nanda Baba, this boy only was playing with his horse, and he touched this cart, and it was. But anyone could not believe. The thing was that there was a very big demon. Friend to Kansa. Kansa told that I want that you should kill that boy Nandanandan, the son of Kri. He is now 3 months old. I send my sister, that is Utana. But he never returned because he went in a shape. But you should be very careful. Don't take any shape. And anyhow, you should try to smash that boy. He was so intelligent and he came there
And he entered in that
rule of God.
You know how? As if an iron is kept in fire, and then fire goes in
iron.
If you will touch, then fire will. But iron will not. So that demon went in the cart and became so heavy. And Krishna, palankol or what?
Cradle.
Was hanged to this in the middle of the cart. So that no sun rays, hot, or so much rain, or anything can touch Krishna. And boys were there doing like this, and Krishna was playing. And he wanted to crush Krishna, so he became so heavy. And the four wheels went down in the earth. And when he wanted to smash Krishna, only playing like this, and touch the cord, and at once it went. And that demon was killed. Krishna told that, I was playing, and if you went cord, and I touched her, my toes, and you became like this, what can I do? I wanted to play with you. But we will play in where?
Golok.
We can play there. So come on there. Anyone who will come to me, I will never give up them. Any way. Even becoming enemy, or lust, or sneha, affection, love, fear, any relation, anyone come, I will never give up them. So I want that you should play with me. Being my court there, bullock court. So he became bullock court there. And Krishna used to. So anyone, if have any relation to Krishna, with lust, even worldly lust, no heart. Krishna knows, he is so expert in making clear or what? Pureness. He will do. So anyone loving Krishna in anything, all other incarnation of Krishna cannot do like this. They can kill anyone, any demon, and they cannot give salvation. They can do that. He can take birth in very rich family or praise all others. Then. But Krishna, like Shishupal, Danta Bakra, Agasur, Bakasur, anyone, he will come, he will never give up them. He will make his friends like. So Krishna is so merciful. Another day also, Yashoda was taking Krishna and giving his breast. Anyhow, Kansa knew that, my friend has been put to death. He called any other friend. And he was so expert in yoga.
Mystic powers.
He told that you should be careful. You should go to Nanda, Baba, Gokul, and try to smash that power, anyhow kill. I am so expert. But don't be like Putana and block out that. You shouldn't be like, I am so expert, you shouldn't. I will kill and surely come to you that this boy is finished. He was so clever and intelligent. He took the shape of air that anyone cannot see. And he came. And he was thinking anything, how to kill this boy. But Yashoda was there, taking Krishna in his lap and giving him. In the meantime, Krishna saw that, my friend has come. So he became so heavy. Very heavy. So many hundred weights. And Yashoda Maya thinking, why so heavy? And she was thinking some pain, realizing. So he kept Krishna there. And the in time, a very wind, big wind. Yeah, on the
world.
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 World. And it began to uproot very, very big, big trees. And so much big, big stones were
flying
in the air. And so much dust came in Vrindavan. Have you gone to India and seen any like that? So much dust that all became blind. And in the meantime, he saw that Krishna is now here. Yashoda was searching Krishna. Where is Krishna? But not Krishna. He began to weep loudly. No one was hearing. And in the meantime, Krishna wanted. He saw in the morning today that birds are flying in the air. So he was talking that I should be bird and I should fly. He wanted to test this thing. So gradually, this Yogamaya brought that demon in that shape. And Krishna at once took his
neck.
Not embrace, his neck, like this. And he began to fly here and there. And when he was satisfied, quickly he did and Rasagulla too came out. Red Rasagulla came out. You know? No? Red Rasagulla? It came out. And Krishna told me, why you are becoming so? I was playing with you, being like this. But why Rasagulla and everything, your red something, Kalin is coming. And he fell flat in anyhow in the very big piece of stone. And he was smashed. But Krishna was at same time doing like this, playing there. All gopis came running. Yashoda Maya was in front. So they took Krishna from there and they gave it to the life of Krishna, Yashoda Maya. And Yashoda Maya, Nanda Baba called so many Brahmins, Gargacharya, Shandilya Rishi and all, Jamini and all came Brahmins. Oh, certainly this was a very big demon. Krishna is so fortunate and you are so dharmic, religious person. You have worshipped Narayana. And that is why he has saved this boy. Otherwise, he has gone to death and I know that your past activities have taken this boy from the mouth of death and he has given. So today you will have to give so many cows in charity donation to Brahmins like us. So many cows. Eh? How many cows? So many cows. With golden ornaments. Sing?
Horn
with?
Covered with gold.
Gold.
And
hook covered with?
Silver.
And gold, goldly any cloths, silken cloth on that. And having 25 kilos, more than 40 kilos dude, milk daily. And very good fight coughs. Like Rajahansa.
So
what? Oh, all Brahmins came and began to do. Ne? But that mantra, reciting mantra. Lalate Keshavam Dhyay Narayanam Pathodari Vastakshali Madhavam Govindam Kantakopake Dakshinikokshe Madhusudana Retu Bhamanam Bhamu Parsake to whom they are going to say and give benediction to himself, Supreme Personality of Godhead like a son, but they never thought that he is God. Anything. He is so weak that he cannot turn over. She cannot speak anything. She is always crying, I am weeping. And Brahmins told that, bring a very black cow with black coughs. They brought. He took some
cow dung and urine of that cow and mixed it like
paste.
And then they took the tail of that black cows in that, and they were doing so much. They did abhishek means bath of Krishna. And now they told, oh, now it is all right. All demons and everything has gone. Now you can take and go and sleep. So these very beautiful pastimes of Krishna. Even Krishna is supreme personality of God, so many six kinds of opulence in topmost. But he is doing all are charmed. All gopis wants to come to Krishna and see and to play and to make play to Karish. What?
Doing? Karas.
Karashim and doing so. And blessing. Like we bless to all that blessing. Gaur Pramad. Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Go.
Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Go. Forgive any mistakes or offenses.